Moon, super moon, lunar eclipse. World braces for ultimate super blood moon phenomenon not seen in 150 years. According to NASA, the incredible celestial event that has not been seen in more than 150 years will take place on Wednesday, January 31st. The space agency said the so-called super blood moon happens when the moon comes as close as it can while it orbits the Earth. NASA boffins added the moon appears up to 33% larger and is much brighter than normal during the incredible episode. LOOD moon, the rare event has not been seen in 150 years. Blood moon. The combination of a supermoon and total lunar eclipse creating a blood moon last occurred in 1982 and will not happen again until 2033. It is the latest in a string of supermoon events, with the first having taken place on December 3rd and another on January 1st. But, in certain regions, the blood moon will occur at the same time as a lunar eclipse. The rare eclipse happens when Earth appears to align in front of the Sun, making it seem as if the moon has been blacked out. Unfortunately, the phenomenon will only be visible outside Europe. A NASA spokesman said, weather permitting, the U.S. West Coast, Alaska and Hawaii will have a spectacular view of totality from start to finish. But, eclipse viewing will be more challenging in the eastern time zones. The eclipse begins at 5:51 a.m. Eastern Time, as the moon is about to set in the western sky. And the sky is getting lighter in the east. NASA recently revealed astronauts are little more than 10 years away from visiting a different red body, Mars. It is estimated that a so-called solo trip could happen as early as in the 2030s and would take about 300 days.